There you are. This could be interesting. There's no shortage of firearms in this neighborhood.
I suspect the solution will turn on geometry, timing, and human nature.
There may be a penny dreadful in it. Look into it, won't you?
I should go back and ask about this.
I was on my way here. Heard two shots I did, right at the stroke of noon. He was a good man, very honorable. I'm proud to have served under Colonel Prescott in the 11th Foot Gold Coast Africa. Bullet hole in the clock. That's a new one. It could have already been there when I arrived at noon. Or maybe it was the second shot I heard.
From what I can gather, Prescott was shot almost exactly at 12 o'clock noon. Apparently, they put the clock there while doing some repairs. It still runs, I notice. The young lads across the street were fooling with a pistol they'd found. A bullet must have gone astray through the wooden fence, hit Mr. Prescott smack in the chest. Bloody unlucky for all concerned.
Completely. It wasn't me who killed the man. I'm no murderer. We found a revolver underneath the lumberyard window. Don't know where it came from.
Girl. I believe I should reinterrogate a suspect.
Saw him each morning as I drove by. Seemed like a good sort. We lost an entire barrel of beer, damn it. I heard two loud bangs, but thought nothing of it. Later, I found a bullet hole in a barrel. Imagine that, a bullet hole. My lad Samuel might know more. He's around back, tossing trash in the river. The poor lad. Fell on my doorstep a few years ago. He's in a bad way, has some sort of malady. Rides in the back while I make deliveries. Hard worker, very determined.
I just drop off beer. Don't pay much attention to people along the way. There was an hole in a barrel. I've got no explanation for that. That's for some sickness I picked up a while ago. Can't remember the name of it. There was an hole in a barrel. I've got no explanation for that. There was an hole in...
When Colonel Prescott retired from the army, he used his connections and started this munitions factory. He wanted the men that served with him to have work when they left the army.
Prescott put that up in memory of the time he led a sortie across the Pra River to outflank Ashanti warriors. Things turned out badly that day. Horrific. We lost several of our comrades. Prescott wanted us to remember them.
That's for some sickness I picked up a while ago. Can't remember the name of it.
I should return and find out about this.
Him and me like to insult each other. I was a lieutenant under his command in Africa. I love the army. No one questions you when you wear a uniform. Anyways, every morning when he arrived, we'd call out and joke with each other. I admit it. I sell stolen rifles and pistols. All very hush-hush. Black market. I made that shot. Early this morning, Prescott challenged me to plug the 12 from my shot. I missed just slow. No one witnessed it. It was too early in the morning.
His goddamn cowardice in Africa got me best friends killed. He should have faced a firing squad.
Very good sleuthing on your part. It's a miracle anyone survived what with all those bullets whizzing about.
Up to the clink with you!
May I?
Nice day for a bit of bloodshed, isn't it?
Right you are.
That's a girl. easy now.
Got a bugger over there.
Let me take the reins.
Keep a sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
This will complicate things.
Lieutenant, open the floor!
Try to stop me!
You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you.
Keep vigilant.
Quick, inside. That was too close a call. You, young man, gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. Same reason I am, I imagine.
I imagine?
You should see this.
Rather impressive contraption, wouldn't you say?
I've seen bigger.
Stramonium, or Devil's Snare as it is commonly called, that goes into the syrup. And opium, no less. Revolting. Absolutely sickening. A favorable way to proceed, wouldn't you agree?
Find a way out of here, quickly!
What about the other valves?
Take a wild guess.
Very well, young man.
You see it? Hold your tongue out! Where's it going?
Ah!
Well done, dear boy. Well done. Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Frye, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
Oh, I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Frye. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
Mm. What's the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order. It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.
No, it wasn't me. Not guilty. Beg your pardon. You're the one.
I assure you we've never met.
Is this a prize fighting ring?
You bet your eyes and ears it is, my lord. My lady. The name's Robert Toppin. Best bookie in all of London at your disposal. Well, second best, but my mum says Don's a bit of a nincompoop. Anyhow, I can show you a vast array of exciting things. From prize fights to carriage races.
I think we can afford to spend a little time here.
Anybody fancy a challenge?
Different tune, what's on?
Oh, delightful.
champion to be.
Bloody neck!
Who's neck?
Bring neck!
I'm gonna knock your teeth in. Just try to stop me.
Let's see how long your heads are.
He's not leaving in one piece.
Incredible match. Come again sometime, you hear?
Challenge this beast in the ring. I'll gut you like a fish.
Fight, my lord. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new champion.
You look like you need some adventure. Sign up with me for a little fun.
eat your eye.
Let them on, bloody Pegasus.
Into the ring with you.
You'll be singing a different tune once I'm through with you.
fight, my lord. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new champion!
Nice little allowance.
Yeah!
Show up.
Yeah. To look out to spot him there.
It's not a desk.
Hmm.
Thank you.
fancy some fun? That's a girl.
Thank you.